So guys, no? Ngayon I'm going to share the information about my peripherals in gaming. Okay, so the first one, mga Cobra, is the Tough Gaming K3 keyboard. So ito ay isang gaming keyboard and it is a mechanical RGB keyboard, guys, no? And meron siyang 2.0 USB quick connection. So wala siyang ka-delay-delay. Napaka-smooth niya. Napaka-responsive niya, mga Cobra. As you can see, guys, ayan, no? Napaka-solid. Napaka-ilaw din. And ang kinaganda na ito, isa siyang solid na aluminum top plate. So, guys, napaka-tibay na ito. So, hindi siya agad nasisira-sira. Okay? Tsaka, pag nire-recommend ko sa inyo itong product na to kasi nakakalakas to when it comes to gaming. For example, when you're playing Valorant, guys, sobrang lalakas kayo dito. Kaya, ano pang inaantay nyo? So, the next one, mga Cobra, is the Tough Gaming M3. Okay? So, gaming mouse siya. And meron siyang 1,000 polling rate. Mahalaga yung 1,000 polling rate, guys. Kasi, lalo na sa mga FPS games. So, I'm recommending you guys to buy, to get this, the Tough Gaming M3 mouse. And it has a programmable, okay, na buttons. And meron siyang 7,000 DPI. So, pwede mo siyang i-switch-switch kasi meron siyang dalawang buttons na pang-increase, pang-decrease na DPI. Okay? And then, napaka-solid na itong mouse na to kasi lightweight lang siya, guys. Hindi siya sobrang bigat compared sa mga ibang mouse na mabigat na hirap i- like, alam nyo yun, i-flick. So, guys, very recommendable na itong mouse na itong Tough Gaming M3. So, mga Cobra, no? The next one is our Tough Gaming headset, which is H3. So, gaming headset siya, guys. So, as you can see here, suit ko siya. And yung mic na ginagamit ko is from Tough Gaming H3. So, very smooth siya, guys, kung maririnig nyo ngayon. Napaka-smooth niya. And ang kinaganda nito, guys, ang nagustuhan ko talaga dito, yung 7.1 surround sounds. Like, when you are a competitive gamer, kailangan mo yung 7.1 surround sound. Kasi, guys, maririnig niyo every footstep or like sa sobrang layo pa lang, maririnig niyo na agad. So, very advantage to when you're wearing this Tough Gaming H3 na gaming headset. Okay? Advantage yon. So, I recommend you guys to get this kind of product. Tough Gaming H3. Okay? So, Asus Tough Gaming Cobra, no? Number one. So, let's go! So, mga Cobra, the last gaming peripheral is the mousepad. Okay? So, pakita ko sa inyo, guys. This is Tough Gaming P3. Okay? So, guys, first of all, it is made of smooth clothing. So, when it comes to FPS games, like for example, Valorant. Okay guys, sikat yun ngayon, Valorant. When it comes to flicking or like aiming to an opponent, guys, napaka-smooth. So, madali mo na lang maitututok dahil sa mousepad na ito. Dahil nga smooth. And guys, recommendable to, very recommendable sa inyo mga gamer. Kasi, importante ang mousepad sa isang gaming. Lalo na sa mga FPS. Para smooth ang inyong pagtutok, guys. So, what are you waiting for? Go for it!